pod stream for free.
I mean, I guess. But I'd rather sponsor something I am interested in, like Dr. Pepper.
Well, yeah, I was about to actually...
I would 100% like, take a Dr. Pepper sponsorship.
I was literally about to say, like, this stream is brought to you by Pepsi. Not because they paid me, because I really like Pepsi.
Well, no, I don't like Pepsi. I hate Pepsi.
Well, yeah,
Pepsi's awful.
It's the same lines as Dr. Pepper, and no, it's not.
No, Pepsi sucks.
Okay, let's ride... Didn't we ride your elevator? I feel like we rode this already.
We did.
Okay, well, so, then let's not ride it.
Let's go to Altus Plateau. The
Altus
Grace.
Plateau. Okay.
Because there are a lot, we're going to have to wander about Altus Plateau a bit.
Well, we wanted to do that one cave, did we not? So that way you can get your tier 3 spirit stones.
I don't remember. There was something there that I can't quite remember what.
Gotta get the spirit stones, get your cultivation level up. Oh, sorry, is this the wrong game for that? Alright.
It is very much a wrong game. Very wrong genre.
I don't know if there's necessarily a game. Oh, it's definitely wrong genre, but I don't know if there's a game that uses spirit stones specifically.
There probably is. It's such a generic term, too.
Well, at this point, yeah. It's, you know, such a trope in the genre.
Alright. Sean, we gotta take out this camp.
I'm still annoyed that the Web Novels app changed their spirit stones to coins, but oh well. People might not know what spirit stones are, so we changed it to coins. It's like, what? You're trying to develop a community here, like... You get rid of all the theming, then your community kind of sucks. Actually pay attention. I'm just running around on my horse.
Probably. Not paying much attention either.
There we go. For some reason, Elden Ring is a game that my brain really wants to play on autopilot, but obviously cannot actually accomplish that.
Yeah, no, this is not a game for that. Miss. See, we got a stone sword key out of it.
Alright. Let's start heading towards that mine, though. I'm gonna mark it. I can't mark it. We're in combat, apparently. Still in combat.
Mm-hmm. Well, we're gonna be even more combat.
Oh my gosh.
Ow. Rude. Now you should be able to mark it.
Right there. You'll just be able to follow this road, then drop down.
I don't think that's the mine I want to go to. Is it?
It is. Yeah, it is. I looked it up on the wiki last night.
Yeah. Look.
You mentioned it.
Okay. I know there's one where we have to go to... I guess the underground river area of this place. And that gets me, like, a really good one.
But we really need to focus on getting you stronger, because there's no point for both of us to play if one of us isn't enjoying it.
Yeah. So. I'm just extremely weak. For some reason.
Well, I mean, I got my weapon that I needed, and I don't... Did you have a Somber Smithing Stone weapon that you've even been using?
This one.
Okay.
But it only does so much. Rude.
It's the first time I've talked to her outside of the place.
This is a different one, though.
Oh, I think the first time you meet her, she says the same thing, no matter what, wherever you find her.
I'm pretty sure it's a different lady each time.
Yeah, maybe.
I Oh, there's a merchant here. Ancient Dragon Apostle Cookbook. Ooh, I'd like that, but I am poor.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to use some runes.
May as well come back to him.
Well, I guess that works. We'll come back to him.
It's not like we won't be here again.
Can we jump down here? Oh, yeah, we can. Wait, maybe not, maybe not. Okay, yeah, you can, you can.
I'm not taking your word for saying anything again.
Well, it worked for me.
Well, you also have more health than I do, so.
I mean, I didn't even lose that much. You can see how much I lost.
Yeah. But for some reason, 10 feet is a... Not even 10 feet. A foot is a dramatic amount of distance, apparently. Be there in a second. Took the long way.
There's not a thing here. Weird. There's like a way to jump down the elevator shaft, but not an actual item. So I guess feel free to just ride the elevator down. Nothing to get.
Oh, fuck me.
You alright?
My runes are at the top.
Your runes are what?
My runes are at the top.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, well. It wasn't that much, so...
Well, yeah, you couldn't even afford the book, so that's... yeah.
Am I already killing things without me?
Yeah, there's some right by the grace. Oh, it's got the snails. I love the snails. I actually really like the snails. They're a really cool enemy type.
Isn't there a boss snail that summons a bunch of guys?
I mean, I think the final freaking boss of the game is basically a snail.
It's more of a slug.
I mean, are snails not just slugs?
I mean, they're a specific type of slug.
Nugs.
I mean, they are snug in their shell, so... I guess technically... It's not inaccurate. It's still stupid, but it's not inaccurate.
Oh, we're getting a lot of fives. Not minding that at all.
Well, I need a threes and fours.
I mean, true, but that's why we're here. Because it gets the bell is here.
Is it?
That's why we came here.
I thought when I looked it up, it was over by the,
the Capitol. I might be proven wrong, but I was pretty sure it was here.
Ow.
Something was here that you need. We'll find out what at the end. Ow, ow.
Hey, I got the staff.
Nice. Flower Smith is doing 5.
That'll be ow. Useful when I get another.
Thought that was you behind me making noises. Oh.
I don't make that much noise.
Well, I mean, I'm used to me making a lot of noise, so...
Is this the way to go, or...?
Not a clue. Oh, our friend's not there.
Good. No magic snailing. Snurch is until next Sunday.
Alright. Alley-oop.
Wait, there was another path down here. There was another path!
I know, but I'm getting an item. There's good items.
Well, is it the way to go, or just...
Arsenal charm plus one. Oh man, that's good.
Oh, that is good.
You're immediately like, okay, well yeah, I'm coming back.
Look, I use very big weapon. Fuck. I slid off the goddamn thing.
You slid when you should have snugged.
I'm gonna have to go to Snurch to atone for my snins.
God damn it. Plus, this way's a dead end, so it's fine to get this. This is not the way to go. Unless there's a visible wall, which no, I don't think there is. Yeah, no, there's no invisible wall, so this is not the way to go. So, yes, fully explore this. Can't just jump down here instead of trying to aim for the log. So. Just drop down right here.
Okay, can I? Can I do the thing? Can I do the thing? Nope. Not quite. Arsenal charm can't help even this.
My health up to?
In the mount.
1,224. Yeah. One shot like that.
Wow. I mean, I usually do, so I'm always ready.
Oh, god damn it. Alright, I don't know which one's in here. Oh, it's okay, it's one of those.
Hold on, shit. Fine.
It's easy, it's one of, it's these guys.
Yeah, but this still helps.
I get the one on the left.
You're getting the one on the left, you said?
Yep.
Alright. You're doing really bad at taking the one on the left.
Well, I know. After me, at least. Got it down.
Jesus, stop poking!
Watch out. Oh, okay, never mind. It looked like it was heading to you for a second, but it just twisted weird.
You stole my kill.
We've done it. There, see?
Huh.
That was, well, it's a somber stone miner's bell bearing.
Oh. Yeah, it's not as good.
Where the fuck's the first one, then? Alright. Doesn't matter. Alright, got a nice easy dungeon. We both did well. Let's go kill the Erd Tree boss. Because it is right over there.
Is it?
Yeah, you can kind of see it through the fog. This one might not be one, actually. I can't remember.
I know there is a, some ruins right here.
Are you sure we want to do this, though? This looks dangerous.
Everything here is dangerous.
I hate these guys.
These guys do suck.
They don't give good snugs.
It's one. That was a big old miss.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Is this like insta-death? I can't remember.
I don't know. I don't want to find out.
That is fair.
Oh, it is not, actually. Maybe? Okay. No, it's death. It is 100% instant death. It's just very fancy about it.
Gotcha. I will remember you.
Are you doing the Pokemon one? The...
What,
standard
one? It's an actual song. It's just a standard one. Is it a Pokemon one?
There is actually a song, a Pokemon song, from one of the movies, like that.
Oh no.
Hey, Souls.
I really need a ranged attack. I need to look into that next. I think we're getting to the point where, range is required. Excuse me. There we go. Don't die. Oh no.
Can I backstab these guys? The answer is no, you cannot backstab them. Stop throwing up poop.
Dead. He's up.
Definitely need to rest as I grace. My health has been decreased.
Well, let's get the item.
Oh, yeah.
Is it worth it?
I don't know. Cool. Maybe. That is an incantation.
Air trees to our left.
Hey, look, a slug.
That's...
Okay. I was worried he was going to explode with how it was puffing up. They were guarding some cotton. Good snails. Uh-oh.
You alright?
Well, it... I smite thee. I think there's a cave near here.
Well, I guess we'll find out. I mean, it's the cave we came from.
Yeah, but that one's easier to find.
Ow! What's this? Icon.
Did He's just watching as you slaughter his herd, doing nothing. As I casually throw black fire at him.
Got some distractions for you. Oh god.
Does he even exist? He has no health left, and he's just standing there.
Well, you know. Gotta do what you gotta do. He's just standing there, menacingly.
Can't get away. Oh, is that a side of grace to see? No, there's a beetle. Oh, God! Golden Slam. Kinky?
Those are slugs that play basketball. Slams.
Ah!
Wait, no! Slam slugs. Or clam slugs. Slams.
Mm-hmm.
What? I'm making these speechy OCs. Don't judge me. Oh my god.
Anything in here?
There are slams.
Hmm. Some beast blood.
We're literally right freaking next to the dang herd tree. You want to do this already?
Oh, Pneumatic Warrior's Cookbook.
Yeah, because this one is this guy. You ready to fight this guy?
What, this big dude?
The big dude, yeah.
I guess.
Hey. Where are you? Oh, there you are. You want to heal up?
Yeah.
Is it an arrow to 2 health?
Worm face. What a...
Holy crap! He does a little bit of damage. Oh. Basically a flower.
This is my last fireball. Nice.
It's dead.
That was an effective fireballing.
Dang.
Now, where the fuck is the Site of Grace?
Is there a Site of Grace here?
He's so
also,
far, no.
There's a ball.
Well, let's find it.
It's a mana and health ball.
I mean, since we haven't found the Site of Grace, I could use it.
Go for it. Good job. Anything up here?
No, it's just the primary way to get down.
What, you mean the way we went, where you fell almost to your death? Well, to your death?
Uh-huh.
Was not the proper way?
That is correct.
All right, let's go check this out.
Check what out.
I marked it. Damn it, touch the three phantom crests. Inventory. Where's that Mirage Turtle at? What tab did that get put in?
Probably notes. And recipes.
Alright, so bam, 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 bam. Alright, fair enough. Oh, there's a Grace over here.
About goddamn time. Jesus Christ, these guys can book it. Jumped off too soon.
Oh, good timing there.
Now I'm going to level up before I get murdered.
Wow. I think I found the Phantom Grace.
The Phantom Grace?
Whatever.
Is that like the Phantom Pain?
What the Phantom things we're supposed to find. I thought it was over here. Oh, yeah, I found it. How do you just use them? Yeah, there we go. Touch. Got it.
Okay. Was it up on that hill?
Yep.
Anything else up there?
Nope.
Alright. Where's the next one?
It's over here. Pretty sure it's gonna be down, not up. But I might be proven wrong. Oh, hey, there's a thingy. Kill it. Kill it. Got it. No, move.
Run. Unfortunately, this thing isn't as big as this Vihander, so...
There it is.
And so are the assassins.
We got him. Oh, thingy. And now the tower appeared.
And the Phantom Tower.
Mirage arise. Shit.
You've done it again. Really?
I tried to pull out my lantern, but it won't let me do it in the ladder. It attempts to do it, but it won't actually do it. Is there anything around the roof?
Check.
I'm not seeing anything.
Ooh, there's two things here.
Ooh, two things you said.
Unseen blade. Unseen form. Man, that's...
And a slumbering egg. Technically, there's seven things here.
Seven? Oh, yeah.
Five slumbering eggs and two... Ah! Ah! Alright, I lived.
That's unfortunate.
All right, well, that's done.
We should go talk to Gold Mask.
Gold Mask?
Yeah. That's the ending we should do. We should go do Gold Mask ending.
Teleport.
Why?
Go back to that merchant.
Man.
Before we forget.
The question is, did I spend all my souls?
Did you spend your souls on something?
Yeah, I leveled up.
Oh, okay.
And so I should set an alarm for 3. Yeah, I just spent them all. All right. But what the fuck was that laugh, fucking Sans?
Huh?
He did a heh-heh laugh, and it sounded like fucking Sans. No, that's not enough either. Oh, shit.
I can barely level up. Get my mind up to 15 and level up the others. My FP's 85.
Oh yeah, we can just use this.
The water has loaded in first. Wait, why do I need to resummon my horse using a flask? It didn't die.
Alright.
Well, now I can't talk to him.
What?
I'm guessing that counted. He just says dot dot dot.
That's all he says. He never actually speaks anything. Now we gotta go let Brother Corhin know about him.
Well, couldn't we do something up here first? Got a whole village to explore.
Fine, let's go explore the village and then go talk to Brother Corhin.
There's also a thing. Uh-oh.
Protection of the Erd Tree. Ooh. Now I'm getting the faith shit. Ah. Rude. I need to mute that. This notification is driving me insane.
What notification are you getting?
Just from Telegram.
Oh, mute. Oh, you started using Telegram?
Yeah.
Another social platform I have not managed to get into.
Realm is pretty much every furry uses it for some reason. It's less of a social platform and more of a texting platform.
So, like, do you have to get invited? You have to get invited to things, don't you?
Pretty much. There's also like you can set links to connect to them, but
like that's what confused me because it's like, all right, I've made a Telegram account, and now I am by myself because there's nothing to join.
The dog bit my ass.
Uh-oh.
Sean, what are you doing?
On the horse. There we go. All right, I was on my horse four times before I finally got on the horse.
Oh, there's a side of grace. It's like, it feels like there should be a side of grace here. Jesus. Just a lot.
Only a couple.
Why weren't you locked on, game? I locked on to it. Rune arc. Was there anything interesting over there?
No.
Fucking dog. Eat lightning. The puppers suck. Where'd you go to?
Around the house.
Around the house?
Yeah. Oh, there's Adam up there.
Well, how'd you get up there?
Around the house.
What kind of item is it?
I can't remember.
Feathers. Oh! Lightning grease. Sorry, Bunt.
Exalted flesh.
Exalted flesh? What?
Yeah. Right.
Oh. Yeah. What is?
I swear, it's like he's like you don't look around. Oh my god.
Uh huh. Well, with you running all over the goddamn place like a fucking mouse on cocaine, I don't get a chance to look around as much. Well, there's the boss. John?
Yeah?
Would you just, like, walk past the boss or something?
No, I'm killing the people over here.
Oh, well.
Where are you?
By the ramp. Being, yep.
Oh, hey, I think this is...
Oh!
Is this the one I need to kill?
Is
this my weapon?
You're not the only one with black fireballs. You probably resist it, though. How do you like lightning? You don't mind lightning. You do a lot of damage, mud guy.
Get him!
It's too late. I was taking a sippy. But I can buff! Oh! Oh! Oh my!
Oh yeah, you don't
want to
get hit by that.
Fuck you. Yeah. Give me your shit!
Well, there we go. There's my upgraded weapon.
And there's my next godskin, spell.
Alright. Cool. I'll now be stronger.
Like you needed to be stronger.
Well, I didn't expect it to be here, because I didn't look up exactly where it was. I was just like, oh yeah, one of those guys. Gotcha. I'll eventually get to there. Cool.
And I got a new spell. Incantation. I better go grab the stuff you got.
I can't remember if there's anything good over there or not.
I mean, there's plenty of stuff. Well, space for something to be here. Let's test out my new incantation. Bad. There is at least an item. A gold firefly. An upgrade to the silver one.
All right. Oh, I think our guy left.
You sure?
Yeah, the guy we're supposed to tell is not.
No, he's there.
Before. I'm not seeing him.
Brother Corhane? He's like over by where the map was. Right there.
Yeah, no, he's gone.
He's there for me.
His icon isn't there for me anymore.
Let's go over there anyway. To the highway junction. Yeah, he's right here.
Wait up. Well, hold on. Let me see if he's there for me. If you talk to him, then I would like. There's so many dialogue things that fuck up. We don't talk to people at the same time. So.
Well, I think that's because you went to Altus Plateau before I did.
He is here for me. Good. He's not showing up on the map.
You will then. Do you sport with from your description? Of course.
Oh, I can buy all his stuff again. Not going to do that. How is my...
I may as well grab Great Heal.
May the Golden Order shine.
I can't level up now, but... Alright, back to the Site of Grace over here. Hi, Bun Bun.
Why?
So we can rest and then teleport over to Gold Mask, where Corhane will be now.
Let's just teleport over to him.
We can't just teleport over to Gold Mask because there's no Site of Grace next to him.
Man.
I'm already here.
I'm not there though yet. So.
Well, you're going to have to walk.
I'm not going to do that.
Yeah, you're going to do that.
Come on.
I can't do that because I'm in combat.
Oh my god. You know what? Your fascination is walking.
It's not like it's a long walk. It's quite short. Takes more time to load the game than walk here.
Yeah, that is not true.
Well, it definitely feels like it. Plus, the more loading screens we go through, the more it gets corrupted.
I don't think that's true.
I'm going to guess it is, because if seems to be the case half the time. You coming?
Yeah, I gotta load in.
We meet next to you. I have taken my place by... Have no fear. Although we must do... The Master has brought my life frantically, and though I am yet to comprehend, I know that this...
He has new things. I can't tell what's the new thing, though. Probably the 11,000 one.
Discus of Light. Yeah, that seems... it's an... It requires int as well? Fuck you, game. I'll buy it.
May the Golden Order.
I'll talk to Golden Master.
I might as well buy it.
What? How did Torrent die? You know what? Whatever.
Jesus, it spotted my horse running in the wrong direction. That was almost bad.
Yeah. Let's go visit that windmill. Spells aren't very effective against these guys. That was effective, though. Twin Knight Sword. Blue's Festive Hood. Man, it really took him a while to die.
Alright. Well, let's hit the other windmill.
I think that one has rats in it. the big rat that makes all of the rules.
It's a stable rat.
That does good damage. Giant rat ashes. Shame we can't use them. Imagine if we could both use the ashes.
Yeah, I'd be a little broken.
Be very silly, too.
Alright, to the castle!
We still have more of the stuff to do here.
Nah, it's silly. Do we?
Oh, hold on, we missed a rat. We missed a couple rats, actually. I mean, in general. Oh, wait, no, that castle. Actually, there might be a thing I can get there. Hopefully there will be a sight of grace, finally. Who was this? Oh, it's just the gold rune one. I was finding a way down.
Come down. You could have jumped.
I don't trust anything with jumping. I have died a lot because of it. How do we get down there, actually? We could go into those ruins real quick.
What ruins?
The ones to our left.
Hold on. Look here. Oh, there's an item. And a bridge. That bridge goes to over there. We don't want to go over there.
Yeah, that's Volcano Manor.
Why can't I open my map? Did you aggro something?
No, we're right next to a dude, Sean.
Yeah, but it's not aggro to us.
Everyone below him was.
Uh-oh. No! Damn it.
And crash. Take that as a yes. I think we actually have to cross to get down there. Unless, is that a way down? No, it is not. I want to check item crafting. What kind of jars can I make? Ooh, lightning pots. Eh? Do I have some pots I have yet to throw? No, I don't have any pots to throw. Why? I am confuzzled. Containers 1, ritual pots 1. What do you mean ritual pots 1? Oh, okay, never mind. I see. I understand now. I've only got one ritual pot, not cracked pots. Sean? Sean? Oh, did your whole computer crash? Sean? Uh-oh. Ah. That'd do it.
Can you hear me?
Oh, God. Yes, but you're a robot.
Oh, harmony thing was on. Can you hear me now?
Yes.
All right, good. There we go. Yeah, it crashed a few programs on my computer when it went down there.
Yeah, seems like it.
Is the world back up? I told you the world, well, you wouldn't have been able to hear me, but I can't rejoin you because your world is corrupted.
Okay, I am closing the world. I am now reopening the world. Ah, Bryce.
Oh, there's a Grace over that bridge. Did you grab that bridge, Grace, yet?
Not yet.
Okay, then I'll wait.
We should go to it.
Yeah, we should. Yeah, that was quite the crash, because, like, you went full robot there during the crash. And I didn't realize that behind the scenes, my, all my audio stuff forked as well. So.
Well, the world is back up.
Alright. Here we go.
Oof. Increases mind. Ooh. That might be helpful. Wow, you left a guy alive? Mount
Gelmi.
Hold on. Let me rest. Fucking hell. Also, I want to do something.
Shit.
Did you die?
Yeah, I missed.
I don't think we can survive that fall anyway.
No, we can. I've done it before.
Well, oh, jumping to that pillar?
Yeah, jumping to the pillar.
I don't know if I want to risk that. Oh, fuck
oh,
me.
Oh, shit.
My horse, as soon as I got on Torrent, he just throttled forward and threw me off the cliff.
See, Torrent wants to go that way.
To his death. I will make an attempt. It was a bad attempt.
It's kind of a hard jump to make, to be fair.
No shit. I overshot it. Jesus.
Huh?
Let's just go find the proper way down.
I made it. Mission accomplished. Waiting for you now.
Ah, oh, fuck. Ah, damn it.
You made it.
I made it and then fell because Torrent doesn't know how to stop.
Yeah, so if you... Okay, so like a foot or two before you get to the ledge at normal horse moving speed, not sprinting speed, just jump. And then do the double jump as you like line up with it. So, and then you'll land like right in the middle of it.
That's what I did.
Oh shit. There are enemies up here.
I made it, surprisingly.
Yay! I told you it was doable.
It's doable, but annoying. Oops.
And now he can jump the rest of the way down.
Can we? Yeah.
You are really, really scared of drops in this game.
For good fucking reason. The fall damage is bullshit. There is no, like, rhyme or reason behind it. A foot difference can mean all your health gone or most of your health gone. And even then, it's not even most. It's, like... a fourth, and then an extra foot is gone.
Oh. Apparently jumping on that makes your horse go away.
Because it's considered inside the thing. And we have to go in the proper entrance. Oh, that's Scarlet Rot, isn't it?
Could I make that? Oh, nope, get off the horse. Oh! Okay, well now my horse is spawning up there. There we go. Yeah, we're surrounded by Scarlet Rot over here. Alright, well, I've entered in the normal way.
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Don't die.
Where is the normal way?
Just around a little bit further. You can't miss it.
I see. Now if you excuse me, you gotta take a sippy. Is there a site of grace down here?
Not a clue. We're gonna have to find it.
I don't think there's one going to be in here, except towards like further in.
I don't think we need one yet.
You do realize who you're playing with, right? Oh god, the flower.
Let's go back that other way. I think we won't be able to attack this way, otherwise I want to explore.
Is there anything over there?
Yep.
Orbital bombardments, it looks like.
Help!
He just wants a hug. It takes very little damage from that.
I mean, it worked. Okay, so I think they're five.
Does it like lightning? It doesn't really mind lightning.
Got the item. Yeah, here.
I haven't.
Oh, that's fair. Just roll, it's just flowers. Well, don't roll, but, you know, just jump down there.
Scarlet Rot.
Ow. Well, all the more reason to find a grace sooner rather than later. Is there an item over here?
No.
Oh, there was.
Oh, over there? Yeah, probably. Wow, the thing that neutralizes poison, but not rot. This slugs are guarding a thing.
Yep.
Ow.
They're all these guys. I might need your help.
This is why I wanted to find a thing.
Oh shit, you're dead.
Yeah, they just melted my health.
Well, I know, we gotta find it. It's the thing. We gotta go. Alright, I'll find a thing and then you teleport over.
You might need to find one outside of the goddamn place.
Are you sure?
Yeah!
Well, I guess we'll find out. As soon as I find one. I'm not gonna pick anything up until you're with me.
No, doesn't stop you from doing it normally.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Being a meanie. I bet you there's a grease up there. I'm gonna go up there. Sir, can you... Something you did gave me some flashback.
Yeah, I killed two dudes.
Where the hell's a Grace?
I don't think there's gonna be one in there until late.
I'll find one, don't worry. Just ignore me. Just ignore me. I got poisoned.
Oh, while you search for that, I'm a little break so I could go use the restroom.
Gotcha. Probably for the best. Ow.
They can hear you suffer.
I'm at it.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Alright, so can you get over here is the question. I'm in combat.
Get out of combat. Selected it for teleport.
There we go. Look at that. All is victory.
I'm still gonna go use our strip.
Gotcha. I'm gonna backtrack a little bit because I ran past the video. To that? They may have spoken too soon. Yeah. Alright, so that does. So how do you get back? No, over there. Crap. Guy, come bite me. That's not biting me, that's running in a random direction. There we go. I can just you guys.
back.
Everything's dead other than the enemies I don't really care about. They're not there anyway.
So you cleared a path to my runes.
To your runes? Oh crap. That's a good point. Alright. Working on that.
Can you believe them? Can you believe them?
Well, your runes are about 3 or 4 areas back, so I'm working on it.
I don't even know which way back is.
Well, first get all the items in this area, because everything's dead other than some zombie guys, which if you die to them, that's on you.
Fair.
And then there's going to be a ladder on the other side that where I'm up at. I believe that's how you get back. Oh boy.
This smithing stone for?
Perfumers suck.
A bit. But if we find more cookbooks, we can do their bullshit stuff.
You know what? I'm just ignoring them. Oh god, there's a third one. Alright, just ignoring them. They're not worth it. They're not worth the trouble.
Whoa!
Don't die. Just ignore them and run.
Go down the ladder!
I might need to actually kill them for you.
Maybe there's more stuff down here for me to do first.
Can I just lure one of them? That'd be great. Got one! Oh, wow. I just got a shield and a rope from him. Cool.
Holy shit!
No,
they spew poison and the poison hurts bad.
Oh no, oh shit. Well, two of the perfumers are dead.
And so are my souls.
Yeah, crap.
I thought these were just the normal re-deads but buffed, but no.
Apparently not. Well, there's plenty of enemies to kill here. There's actually, I think, a pretty decent farming spot, too. But...
Uh-oh.
You alright?
No!
What happened? What'd you aggro?
A boss? That isn't a boss?
Unlock pretty easily.
No, it's not just the horse guy. There's also Blims McGee.
I'm dealing with one perfumer and then I'll be over there to help you. Oh my god, quit regenerating all your... There, perfumer's dead. Jeez. Alright, I'm heading over. Where are you? Are you still fighting them?
No. I died. But they're there.
Oh, God. Oh, that guy. Oh, shit. Where the fuck did he come from?
Ah! Oh, my God. Holy shit.
Oh. All right. Well, shit.
The poison here is deadly as shit.
My horse guy's dead. Let's go deal with the other guy. I'm gonna go ahead and drink this.
I'm fucking buff.
Thank you for the buff. Hey, oh boy. Oh, could use some help. I'm poisoned, but it was worth it.
And he's dead.
There you go. Could have been worse.
It was pretty bad.
Alright, yeah, okay. For one of us, it could have been worse. For one of us, it was already worse.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the perfumers are dead. So we can... Well, I mean, the only reason not to work our way back is for items, but we should do that.
Well, because my souls certainly aren't there anymore. Oh no, I was halfway to level up. Which is a lot. It's a lot, still. Ooh, Smithing Stone 5. Perfume bottle. Sick. Oh, he actually dropped something.
Did he?
Yeah. It probably won't be worth it, though.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh. Careful, he's spewing poison. Uh-oh.
All that hurts is to stand in.
Yeah. That's how I died horribly.
Feels empty for having no items.
Well, that's where I died.
Yeah, that's how we get back to where you died.
There is items down there.
So we solved that mystery. This is where I dropped down to get to that area. But is there anything over here? Before we go down that ladder, is there anything over here?
Fuck you. Fuck you!
Oh, fuck. Well, I've avenged. I'm trying to avenge you. You're avenged. And whenever you get back, your souls will be here. There shouldn't be any enemies. Unless you accidentally rest.
I need to rest at this point. So, don't get hit by their poison, don't get hugged by them.
Yeah. Shit! Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me! Oh god, Connor, getting your runes suddenly became much more difficult. Oh, fuck.
Not like I had many at this point anyway.
Well, fair, but still, I'm gonna need your help with this.
Is there an Iron Maiden or something else?
Something else.
I don't like it being something else.
You gonna get your runes?
I think it's spooky as shit.
Let's get it!
Wait, buff! I don't know if you got it or not.
Job. Ah, okay. Oof. These ones aren't that hard. The ones at the Halleck Tree are ridiculous. Yay! We got the item for, what's her face?
Oh, we still need to go talk to her.
Yeah. Alright, this is going pretty smoothly. I mean, I have one flask left, but going smoothly.
I've got a full flask left.
Well, I don't envy the reasons for that.
As you should not.
Alright, so remember there are the two perfumers. Beyond that, we just need to find the items.
Where is he?
How was your fight?
Pretty good, actually.
Good.
Fucker. I forgot they can use,
Yeah, they can use glass.
Of course! I bonked on a wall.
No! Alright, well, I mean, let me finish it off for you.
You're not getting any turkey, bunny. Okay, fine. You get a little turkey as a treat. Bunny gets a little turkey as a treat. No, I didn't even go up there. Oh, this isn't like a sign of how work's going to go.
Oh, God. Come on, perfumer, get up here. I'm not coming down there to fight you. You're gonna have to come up here. There, it's dead. Alright, everything is dead. You shouldn't die to anything.
Watch me. I'll find a way.
Oh boy, alright, so now it's time to just grab items.
I need to call this series 10,020 Ways to Die in Elden Ring.
Oh, hello, chameleons. Shit. Oh, fuck. Where are you? What are you doing? Help me flank chameleons.
That's what I'm doing. They're basilisks. Yeah, I did.
I mean, they're chameleon basilisks.
I'm gonna call them googly dickheads.
Oh, fuck. Here.
Guarded by another one.
You know what? Do we even have to kill it? I don't even think we need to kill it. Just run.
You gotta kill it.
Oh, fuck. No. Oh, there's two.
Yeah, I got pincered by them.
They're dead. You'll be able to get your souls back. There are no enemies. I'm on no flasks, but no flask, and I have 50,000 runes on me. Fuck, there's one.
That
more
level
on.
Gap is going to widen even further.
Oh. Well, that's if I don't die. can get back to the side of grace myself now.
At least this is giving me plenty of opportunities to eat my turkey.
what's back here? I'm really pushing my luck here. Zero flasks, in the middle of nowhere, and I just keep pushing deeper and deeper. Hello.
Hi. There's a staircase over there.
Okay. Full retreat. Going to the back to the grace. Back to the grace.
What?
Fuck that. Another one of those big things.
What big thing?
The thing that killed you multiple times near the grace.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna go rest. I'll let you know before I rest, so that way you're in an area where a million enemies won't spawn.
I don't think such a place exists over here.
Well, that is fair, but...
I found another path, though.
Yeah, there are a few. Mine was kind of the, enemies everywhere, I need to find a grace route.
How does a magic spell have that much knockback?
I am about to rest.
Hold on, I'm right next to enemies.
Yep, let me know when.
Oh. Alright, go ahead.
Going ahead?
Oh, there's a side of grace over there.
Cool. Go grab it, and I'll teleport to you.
Ow.
Have you grabbed it?
No.
Don't die. Oh, you could have just dropped down and got your souls earlier, by the way.
Oh, could I?
Well, when you died on the wall.
Oh. What? How am I poisoned?
Alright, I'm gonna try to get to you, because I think I can, knowing that this wall thing is here.
You know what? Fuck the poison.
Could have avoided the perfumers and everything. Oh well. I'm guessing you went back that way. Where are you? Oh, yeah, Grace. I see it.
Touch Grace.
Don't rest, though. Let me get up there.
Wow. I'm probably on, like, 20 debuffs now.
And this is probably a good stopping point because it's 258.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah. How far am I from a level? Yes. I am a third away. No, I'm a third way through.
Good progress.
If that's what you want to call this, yes. I would call this torture.
Alright, what level are you before you jump off?
70.
Okay, we're only 5 levels apart then. That could be worse.
It's not great.
Already, but yeah.
Could be worse. Well, yeah. And this is a good stopping point. So I could relax before work. Before the hell that is retail.
Makes sense.
Separation.
No.
Goodbye, Sean. Goodbye, Internet.